Hey everyone, welcome back to 4D Dig. Today I'll show you guys how to recover corrupted files from USB drive. Your USB drive file corrupted could be the situations following. First one is USB is not accessible and access is denied. Second one is the files you store on USB drive shows unable to open, are corrupted, or become a shortcut. Third one is your USB has a virus on it. Fourth one is your USB drive is physically damaged, your PC or Mac unable to recognize it. Fifth one is incorrect plug-in or plug-out, also could be when you are transferring files to your USB. The transfer is not finished, and then you unplug your USB drive, so the files you transfer are corrupted. You can see my USB files are corrupted. I'm not able to open it. These are my beloved photos and videos. Luckily, if it isn't physically damaged, the files stored inside have a good chance of being recovered. So, without further words, let's go. Method 1. Recover corrupted files from USB using recovery tool. We recommend you guys try this first. This data recovery tool can recover 1,000 types of files, such as photos, videos, documents, and audio. Check out the download link in the description if you're interested. Once installed 4D Dig, connect your USB to your PC and open 4D Dig. Now choose your USB drive and select the files types you want to recover. Since I only stored photos and videos on it, I will only choose photos and videos. You are free to choose other files types. Then hit Scan Selected File Type option. 4D Dig will initiate recovery, which may take a while, especially when there are many files involved. Please be patient. Everything will be alright soon. Once the scan is over, you can see many files are showing on the list. I will go straight for the JPG and MFR files. If you like, you can preview the files showing on the list. Choose the files you want to recover and hit Recover option. Choose a folder to place these files and hit Recover, Recover and Repair. Then the recover process will begin. Once the process is done, then your corrupted files are back to you. You can see my photos and videos are showing on my PC now. I can open it without any problem, and none of my files are corrupted anymore. Go try it. If you want to try something easier first, follow the next method. Method 2. Error checking on USB drive via Windows utility. Running a scan process to see if the PC is able to fix the corrupted issue on your USB drive. Connect your USB to your PC and open this PC window. Find your USB drive and right-click it. Choose the Properties option, then switch to Tool tab and click Check option under Error Checking. Click the Scan and Repair Drive option, and then your PC will start to scan the error on your USB and repairing it if it can. Hopefully, PC can fix the error for you. If it can't, follow the next method. Method 3. Recover corrupted files from USB using CMD. This method will use the command prompt to run a command line to fix your corrupted USB. On your PC left bottom or press Win plus R key, type CMD. Once the command prompt window pops out, type chkdsk. Forward your USB drive letter. Mine is E. Then forward slash R, slash F, and then hit Enter key. Then PC will start to scan your USB drive to check if there is any problem on it. If it does, it will try to fix it. Method 4. Recover corrupted files by reinstalling USB drive. To do this, right-click this PC and choose Manage. Once the window pops up, find Device Manager and click it. Expand the disk drive and choose your corrupted USB, then right-click it. Choose Uninstall Device, Uninstall. Then unplug your USB and restart your PC. Once PC is finished, restart and plug your USB drive into it again. See if the problem is still there or not. If methods 2 to 4 are not working, then you should try method 1 for sure. Okay, That's it. We hope this video was helpful to you. If you enjoyed it, please consider subscribing. See you guys next time.